Minister Mary Goretti Kitutu had appeared before the anti-corruption court to present new sureties after three of her initial sureties, including her husband, George Kitutu, were found lacking in financial capacity earlier this week. The new sureties included State Minister for the Elderly Dominic Kidudu Mafabi, Wakoli Godfrey, MP for Wakiru County, Christopher Werike, MP for Bobolo County West, Gregory Mafabi, a businessman in Mbale City, and Bongoho North Constituency MP Magolo John Faith. Mbale North MP Seth Wambede, whom court had earlier found substantial, was added to the list. Presiding Chief Magistrate Joan Achiro released Kitutu on a cash bail of 10 million shillings, and her sureties were ordered to execute a non-cash bond of 200 million shillings each.
So A1's bail is granted on the following terms and conditions. One, A1 is going to make a cash deposit of 10 million shillings. Sureties, each of you is bonded to 200 million shillings, not cash. The same explanations I did to the two sureties prior that stood applies to you as well. Then thirdly, the land titles, the two land titles will be deposited with this court. That is the titles that were verified by both the defense and then the prosecution.
Meanwhile, the minister's brother, Michael Kitutu Naboya, was also released on a cash bail of 3 million shillings, and his sureties were bonded at 100 each non-cash. The duo has been directed to return to court on April 27, 2023, for mention of the case.
I do adjourn this case to the 27th of April 2023 at 9 a.m., when this court is also expecting to appear, criminal summons having been issued against him.
Minister Kitutu is accused of mismanaging Karamoja relief items. She's jointly charged with her brother, Michael Kitutu Naboya, and her senior assistant secretary, Joshua Abaho. The three are charged with the loss of public property, corruption, receiving stolen property, and conspiracy to defraud. Prosecution states that the trial between June 2022 and January 2023 at the office of the Prime Minister's stores in Namamve caused the loss of public property in form of 14,500 sheets by diverting them from the intended purpose of benefiting the Karamoja Community Empowerment Program to their own benefit, knowing that such acts would result in loss of public property. Prosecution also states that Michael Kitutu Naboya at Situmi Village in Namisindwa district received 100 sheets marked OPM Uganda, knowing that the same had been feloniously obtained. Report compiled by Rachel Nachuala for the news.